the thyroid presents the so-called honeycombing pattern. The lobes are composed of hypoechogenic discrete areas. These have identical structure and their shape is not of regular geometrical. It is very important to avoid misdiagnose this very characteristic pattern of Hashimoto's thyroiditis as multinodular goiter.